On the set of a film or TV show, you're going to hear people talking about C-47s. What is a C-47? C-47 is film industry jargon for good old-fashioned clothespins. Well, not that old-fashioned. Yeah, those. Average, ordinary clothespins. On a given film set, you're bound to see plenty of them. Gaffers and grips keep them handy, often clipped to their shirt or tool belt, ready for action. They're essential for holding gels, scrims, filters, and flags over studio lights, and they're used for a variety of other things like taking wrinkles out of clothes and keeping cords out of the way. Ask any DP, gotta have them. But why do we call them C-47s? Well, the short answer is it's easier to get C-47s approved on a production budget than clothespins. You see, as we all know, production budgets have a reputation of being notoriously high, and this has been the case all the way back to the early days of movie making. So, while the creative directors are trying to procure as much capital as they can to make the best movie possible, the producers are focused on keeping costs down. One of the things that used to repeatedly get stricken from the budget were seemingly unnecessary clothespins. In order to get their clothespins back on the budget, early century filmmakers came up with the idea of using a code name for them. That code name was C-47. It turns out a producer would rather approve an unknown budget item than show his ignorance by asking what it is. A real C-47 was a World War II era transport plane, manufactured by the Douglas Aircraft Corporation. In spite of not being flashy like a fighter plane or Sherman tank, it proved to be instrumental in the war effort. Seemed like a perfect metaphor for clothespins. Thus you have C-47s.